Does the past still exist? If so, does that mean that our present too will persist? Does that mean the future is a given, just waiting to be explored? If so, I'm afraid I will get bored. Does the past still exist? If so, does that mean there is nothing I have missed? Is Eve's apple still being bitten? Has the future, alas, already been written? Can I go back to revisit my blissful memories so exquisite? Is it not too late to fix the mistakes I made? Can I take back all the pain? Can I make things right again? Can I please not revive all the love I have slain? Can I please not revive all the love I have slain? Are our deaths still alive? If so, that means there never knew an end to the suffering and the strife. If so, we must pray that yesterday will not stay, that yesterday will be gone, done and gone, that everything will be new under the sun, new under the sun. I hope the past does not still exist. I hope the present will not persist. I hope our future will be a total surprise. May we all be wise and celebrate our liberating and obliterating in mind. May we all be wise and celebrate our liberating and obliterating in mind.